Hi friends, welcome to our channel. My name is Nozuko and I am one of the co-founders for Twerk for Fitness Africa. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you very much for coming to our channel and thank you very much for all the new subscribers. So today, what I have is a short stretch routine that I do for my ankles because some of the dancing, especially if you do Amapiano or some of the twerk styles, have to use your ankles. So it's a little bit of ankle, quad, hamstring stretch. So yeah, join me, grab your yoga mat, listen to some nice Amapiano in the background, and yeah, we might have my cat coming to disturb every once in a while, so look out for that. Yeah, uncut, here we go. I'm putting it down. Okay. Perfect. So first things first, we're gonna start on our yoga mat. Make sure you grab your yoga mat. You're gonna start in a extended child's pose. So if you want to see how it looks, it's bringing both your toes in, big toes to touch, and then you're sitting on your heels. Okay. And down. Extend your arms and drop down into your chest. Don't forget to breathe. Oh. You're gonna come up. Now you're going to take your hand, your right hand, and you're going to put it in between or just underneath your left. Lift your bum up. Come back. And again. On the other side. Should feel this right there. It's a nice side body stretch. Shoulder stretch. Let's come back. Okay, now we're gonna come up. And you're gonna flex your toes. And you're gonna go back and forward. Back and forward. Back and forward. Then you're gonna stay back. Really push it. Make it fit it in your calves, okay? Perfect. Make sure you're also straight here. So don't push your bum out too much. Don't tuck it in. Just want to keep it nice and straight. So neutral, nice neutral spine. You can look forward. Come back. Do it on the other side. Flex your toes. Take them back. Back. And then forward. Back. And then forward. Push your body back. And then forward. As you push it back, don't forget to exhale. Ha. Okay. And now stay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and come back. And now, what we're going to do is you're going to come forward. And you're going to come into a squat or a yogi squat. Okay? Now that you're here, you take your hands down and come up. A forward fold.
should feel this in your hamstrings, around the back of your leg. You should feel your quad muscles. Yeah, but mainly on your hamstrings. And now what you want to do is you're going to heel toe, come on your toes and drop your body down. Okay, I'll show you from the side. You're here, your heels are nice and flat. Okay, you're going to come into your tippy toes. And then drop your body down, bend your knees, and come down. Okay, make sure your back is nice and straight. Mine wasn't, so I'm just fixing it now. And breathe. And come up. Drop your heels, push your bum up. Really make sure that your bum is pushed out, okay? And you want the tummy to touch your thigh, okay? So you're not folding like that. You're really just making sure that you really deepen that stretch by pushing that belly button or that tummy towards your thighs. Let's come down. Tippy toes and down. Now we're going to do it faster. Up. Last two. Last one. Now you're going to drop your heels down. Come to your back. Extend your legs forward. And then again, you want to flex your toes towards you. And then point forward towards you and point forward towards you and point. Make sure that you have a nice long line where you're sitting down. And then around, put those toes around, around. Show you from the front. And the other way. Okay. And now we're gonna come back. Bring your right leg towards you. Bring your knees in. Make sure you have a nice, long, straight back. Hug it in if you can. Otherwise, you can just place that there. And we're just going to stretch our back a little bit. Okay, this is an everything stretch. Come back. Take that leg again, and now we're going to cross it over to the other side and then bring it in again for just a bit of a deeper stretch. Okay, make sure you have a nice long line. You can flex at the same time or you can point if you want. Okay, whatever feels comfortable with you. Let's change sides. Bring the left leg in. Nice long spine. Stick our right arm. You can hug Place your left arm behind you, look to the side. Don't push it, just stretch. Yeah. And now we're gonna take it and bring it across. And now we're gonna hug again, or we're gonna just place it just behind our knee, and we're gonna come back for a bit of a deeper stretch. Should feel very, very nice in your side body. Come back. And now you're going to bring the soles of your feet together. This is a nice hip stretch. And we're going to flap it like a butterfly. Remember to have also a nice straight back. Listen to what your hips want. If you like, you can stay here and just place your hands on your ankles. Now for a deeper stretch, you're going to come forward and exhale as you come forward, either placing your hands here or place your hands on your ankles. Use your elbows to push your hips down, and you're gonna come down. Okay, don't push it, just really listen to your body. Today I'm taking it nice and easy. Make sure your shoulders are nice and back. Let's bring it back. And now we're going to take our legs back, take the other one back, then we're coming to a nice hero pose. Now we're going to open up and bring it down. Open up, bring it down. Open up, and bring it down. Open up, and bring it down. Last one, and bring it down. Okay. I'm gonna do a last stretch. We're gonna come into a squat position. Nice for your hips, nice for your ankles as well. You can start off by lifting up to your toes just to see how far you can lift. Okay? And then we're going to do on the other side as well. And come back. And now we're going to lift up. Really nice. A little bit of a strength workout here, a little bit of balance. You're really using your core muscles to activate or to keep you from falling, and you're using your toes. This is strengthening your calves, strengthening your ankles, strengthening your core muscles, and also at the same time making sure that you have nice flexible hips, especially if you don't have that much time. It's just an all-rounder strength and also flexibility workout. Let's go again. We're going to keep it up for another 20 seconds. Let's lift up together for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and exhale, bring it down, and cross, Breathe in. And exhale. Breathe in. And exhale.
Thank you for joining our channel. If you found this very useful, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share it with your friends, share it with your family members, anyone who's looking to improve some of their dancing, particularly if some of the dancing involves a lot of strain on your ankles and your calf muscles. This is a small stretch, it's not much, but it's definitely a beginner stretch for anyone who'd like to try it. So yeah, looking forward to seeing you for our next video for today. Thank you very much for joining us and look forward to seeing you soon. Bye for now.